the Central Bank of China is one step closer to issuing state digital currency. According to the Global Times, the People's Bank of China (PBC), in collaboration with private companies, has completed development of the sovereign digital currency's basic function and is now drafting relevant laws to pave the way for its circulation, industry insiders said. Stay with us and keep abreast of the latest events from the world of fintech.